What's good, FSO gang? We back with another video. Yeah. And it's like around 4:30 in the morning, and Juice WRLD album came out a couple of hours ago, but we decided to react to this song with Juice WRLD, Paulo G, and
The Kid Lord.
Yeah, The Kid Lord. We finna see if his, I mean, I feel like his album gonna be hard. He gonna be talking about a lot of depression stuff. Yeah, I feel like it's gonna be hard to come up. Let's get straight into it. I mean, I know he's from Chicago, right? I ain't think Juice WRLD is like the type of person that had ops, though. He said last nigga played with him, got hit between the eyes. I didn't even know he had ops.
Shit, I guess y'all know about a person.
I got gang scriptures in my tattoos. I was running from the police in my trap shoes. Posted trying to flip 100, I come back fool. Come from nothing, but I blossom to a tycoon. Betray those guys, can't stop thinking about them stab wounds. We might not catch him today, but he gon' die soon. I'm from Chicago, yeah. She said she like my accent. I'm from Chicago.
Paulo G been doing features with a whole bunch of people, and he been snapping.
I don't care what nobody say, Paulo G better than the baby than me.
Yeah,
That's my personal opinion. Paulo G better than Lil Baby to me.
Baby in the top five though.
Yeah, Baby in the top five.
He number five. I'm gonna put Rod Wave number five, Baby four, Paulo G, Juice WRLD, and YB.
That's just my personal opinion. Paulo G better than Lil Baby to me. Let us know who better to y'all.
Oh, Uzi too.
Yeah, let us know who better y'all in the comments.
Can't stop thinking about them stab wounds. We might not catch him today, but he gon' die soon. I'm from Chicago, she said she like my accent. I'm from Chicago, a Glock's what we react with. Stand it tall, make him tumble when that max spit. Bitch, I'm a gangster, I just took off on some rap shit. I can't pay in my heart, I told you on the top. But it's money on my mind. Put a beam on the glizzy, don't get caught between the lines. Last nigga, we got busy, don't got hit between the eyes.
He kind of sounds like Juice. I'm saying, to me, Kid Lori, he dope to be his age. He's 16.
He dope.
And he sounding just like Juice.
He sound like Juice.
Y'all might not be able to hear it, but I can hear it a little bit. He taking a part of Juice WRLD crap.
Yeah.
That one hard. I can't wait to listen to the rest of the album, but this song hard. I'm messing with this song hard. Like Juice, he know how to express himself, like through rap on some stuff. Like he said a lot of his songs talk about death a lot, but he hard. He hard as an artist. It's sad how he died, long live Juice and all that, but I can't wait to listen to the rest of his album.
Like kept saying, if you see the little graphics on the album cover, Legend Never Die, man.
Legend Never Die. Alright, we out.